NASA has warned about 5 asteroids, ranging from the size of a house to the size of a stadium. Space enthusiasts can now witness an astonishing series of asteroids passing over their heads, starting from today. There are 5 asteroids as large as a FIFA-credited stadium, passing by the Earth soon. Jet Propulsion Laboratory, JPL, is monitoring 5 upcoming asteroid approaches. The approaching asteroids include 2024 4OS, 2024 OS7, 2007 EG, 2024 BY, and 2003 BM4, each at varying distances. Asteroid impacts could harm satellites, power grids, and other vital systems, disrupting communication, electricity, and economy. Asteroids are ancient space rocks left over from the formation of the solar system, thought to have brought complex molecules and possibly early life to Earth, billions of years ago. The word asteroid means star-like. Asteroids got this name because, when astronomers first discovered them in the early 1800s, they thought they looked like stars. And yet their movement was separate from stars. Because they are closer to us, they move against the starry backdrop. This showed asteroids to be something other than stars. As of March 2019, we knew of more than 600,000 asteroids in our solar system. Of these, around 20,000 are near-Earth objects, 800 of which are in ESA's risk list, meaning that they merit close follow-up observations. Although most asteroids travel in fairly circular orbits, there are notable exceptions. In addition to the near-Earth asteroids, some objects are known to travel in orbits that extend far inside or outside the main belt. NASA says that most of the near-Earth objects have orbits that do not bring them too close to Earth, and therefore do not pose any risk of impact. However, some of them, called potentially hazardous asteroids, are large enough and close enough to warrant more attention. An asteroid the size of a sports stadium was hurtling towards the Earth this week and will be joined by 4 other celestial near misses, with the largest expected to pass within less than 2 million miles of the Blue Planet. NASA says that asteroid 2008 OS7 is about 890 feet wide. This space rock, first spotted in 2008, is coming closest to Earth on February 2nd. Thankfully, it's predicted to pass by at a safe distance of 1.77 million miles. NASA JPL has classified 2008 OS7 as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. Potentially hazardous asteroids are NEOs that are larger than 460 feet in diameter and that could come within 4.65 million miles of Earth, or roughly 20 times the average distance between Earth and the Moon. If an asteroid of this size were to make it through Earth's atmosphere without burning up, it could cause widespread damage and countless injuries, particularly if it landed in a major city or densely populated area. The probability of an asteroid hitting Earth and causing such widespread damage is very low, but it is not zero. Therefore, we should not ignore this potential threat but rather prepare for it. We should invest in the research and development of technologies that can detect asteroids that are on collision course with Earth and deflect them away from our planet. By doing so, we can protect our civilization from a cosmic disaster. The 2008 OS7 orbits the Sun every 962 days, 2.63 years. Coming as close as 0.67 astronomical units and reaching as far as 3.14 astronomical units from the Sun. The 2008 OS7's orbit is 0.01 astronomical units from Earth's orbit at its closest point. This means that there is a wide berth between this asteroid and Earth at all times. Although there's no risk of impact. The asteroid belt is a torus-shaped region in the solar system, centered on the Sun and roughly spanning the space between the orbits of the planets Jupiter and Mars. It contains a great many solid, irregularly shaped bodies called asteroids or minor planets. The identified objects are of many sizes, but much smaller than planets, and, on average, are about 1 million kilometers apart. This asteroid belt is also called the main asteroid belt or main belt to distinguish it from other asteroid populations in the solar system. The main asteroid belt lies more than 2.5 times as far as Earth does from the Sun and contains millions of asteroids. Most of these are relatively small, from the size of boulders to a few thousand feet in diameter. But some are significantly larger. 2008 OS7 is not the sole luminary in this cosmic parade. For celestial companions, varying in size from a house to a building, are also set to make stellar flybys. On Sunday, Asteroid 2024 for us, which is about 260 feet wide, will pass by Earth at a safe distance of 3.92 million miles. On Tuesday, another asteroid, 2007 EG, which is roughly the size of an airplane, will come a bit closer, at 3.8 million miles. On Thursday, two more asteroids will visit us. Asteroid 2024 BY, which is around the size of a house, will whiz by at 1.57 million miles. And asteroid 2003 BM4, which is also airplane-sized, will sail by at 2.06 million miles. To put these distances in perspective, the average distance between the Earth and the Moon is about 239,000 miles, and the distance between the Earth and the Sun is about 93 million miles, according to NASA. Will these asteroids will hit Earth? According to NASA, the majority of near-Earth objects have orbits that don't bring them very close to Earth, and therefore pose no risk of impact.